bit. I don't really need anything else.
Big door.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck will see it.
Right, so we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us! Surprise, kiddos!
So are these like Final Echo?
For these tits!
Heavy Echo Shock Troopers! Serrano's secret army!
Heavy Echo.
Motherfuckers! I'll give them that!
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them.
You can try, but you can't succeed. I like it when you die, boy. You can just expose yourself, sir. You know what? Alright, I'm tired of this. Yeah, thank you. I don't know what that was about, but... I miss all the environmental kill stuff. Because there are like very few of them here. Can I not like... I can, right?
Looky here! Three fuckheads done stowed away! Actually, I'm glad y'all came. I get to watch that my heavy echo trooper dismember and violate your fortress! That'll give me that good sleep.
I decided to duck at the absolutely important time. Let's see how you like these apples. Do we need anything, to be honest? No, yeah, not really.
Good, look where they're hiding! Eject the cargo hold!
But I already started doing that.
Warning. Airline safety is released.
Murder Checking efficiency. Me. I like it.
Damn! A lot of good men you just killed. Honest soldiers doing their duty. But they were between you and me, so it's okay to kill them. Ain't that right?
Codes are sour. He locked us out.
I'll let you in, Trish. You wanna come sit on Papa's lap?
Fuck that crusty old man. I know another way. Give me a hand. I'll open the door from the other side.
Eat safe, Trishka. Eat safe.
I believe I can get that door open.
Trishka went to...
She went to kill Serrano. She isn't coming back for us.
Yeah, guess she's that type.
sorting out the console. Worth a try.
You should see yourself when you do that. You look like a damn goof.
I got the door open.
Yeah, well, you got the door open looking like a damn goof.
Where's Trishka? In some kind of rush to get to old Pappy Serrano, huh? Got myself a scotch, and I'm violently fiddling with my ball in anticipation of your arrival.
Echo Code demands she take revenge on her own.
Echo Code my ass. Girl's mired in bloodlust.
Northern Light.
Hey, stop! Shit.
She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand.
That is a lot of people.
Try not to electrocute yourself again, Goofy.
No, I read the code on the last one. Cover me while I input it.
I've got your back, and plenty of firepower.
They die hard, those savage men. Like wounded wolves and bays. They were filthy, they were loud, and they stunk. And I love them. That Douglas MacArthur!
Wait, they're flanking us right!
Time to shift to this one. These guys, I mean, they shoot as soon as they see you, to be honest. There's no safety from that. Here she is, start getting in my way. You can get yourself killed. And this guy just decides to randomly get stuck in the truck.
Don't worry, man. You take however long you need.
It is a complex process.
Including
all
the
used up.
Okay, got it.
And I got Heavy Echo. We are some kind of perfect team.
None of these fools measure up to Dead Echo.
You're right about that. Two of them.
You lose again, Gray. The lady beat you to me.
Did you kill my father?
I always wanted to fuck you. And now you come to fuck me. After all
did
I did.
You kill my father.
Sure I did. Whoa. Hold your fire, dandelion. Ain't you curious who I gave the order to? Who pulled the trigger on the work? It's a doozy. Dead Echo. Primary on the job. That puke dick, right there. Same man killed my crew and your final Echo squad.
You.
Trying to see
stop
something?
This. Fake. This is what Serrano wants. He is manipulating you.
My manipulating hasn't even begun.
Oh,
run! I'm not in control of myself.
That's right. That would be me.
I'm sorry, Gray. It's not me. He's forcing me to kill you.
Poke that sucker. Crush his throat. Dead at the hands of his oldest chum. Better than I ever dreamed.
Poor man. Then machine. You can break control. You can beat the AI. I cannot. I cannot stop it. Do not make me do this.
I don't hold you accountable.
All right, Gray. This one last time.
What the hell? You dumb monkey fuck! Do what your papa says!
You will pay for what you did to us!
Boy, you gonna die like a pot-belly pig!
You tainted us! Well, was a war hero. You used him to murder innocents.
I gave you washed-up coots somewhere. That's all.
Those punches on the gunshots.
I'm sorry it didn't cost you your ethical compass, sister bleeding crutch.
Ishi!
No.
Gah! There you go, boy. Told you that boy weren't for shit in a throwdown. You didn't want that, did you? You ain't worth any last words. Just a sad puddle of puke.
Gray!
Oh, Ishi! Ishi!
Ishi saved the other girl.
Finish him. For Dead Echo. You dirty motherfucker!
What a shithead! What a pair of grade A shitheads you both are! Fuck it. Better ways to skin a cat.
Accidentally press the R button instead of the E.
Can't hide from me anymore. I've come this far, and I've lost everything. I'm coming, Serrano. I'm coming to murder you.
That's gonna hurt. That's one brutal way to go.
You still ain't shit, boy.
Long as you're dead, I don't care what I am. Trishka, you're all right, darling. Gonna get you out of here.
Is he... Is Serrano...
Serrano's done. Brutally, I might add. Paid back for every family he destroyed. Every innocent he used me to kill.
I know he manipulated you, Gray. I get it. I don't blame you. I don't...
That's sweeter than teenage Boondang.
Ah, oh, crap.
I hope it'll comfort you as you fall to your death.
What the hell? You said he was dead!
Well, the tentacle couldn't put up. Good, no.
A space pirate to get so many lives.
Another crash, another big fall, another failure.
Great. I'm sorry about Ishi. I am.
Last friend I had. I got him killed. Just like the rest.
Aw, oh, son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's just about right. Into the mouth of the next disaster!
Pretty much what I was trying to do to him, but he beat me to the punch. Hmm, 10,000 points. The charges are really useful against these guys, so I'm just gonna top up on them.
Oh, great!
Time to hurry. Let's get to Ulysses. Find a way to shut down the DNA bomb.
Oh, sure. Maybe we'll find some forgotten star creeper left unmanned. Fueled up, sitting around. Maybe they'll even have your name written on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Ulysses. There were escape pods in the jettison tubes.
And not enough propulsion.
If we launch at the right moment, ejection thrust could at least get us out of the atmosphere.
We'll ignite gravity reversal. And let the shockwave blast from the Ulysses blowing up get us off world!
Fuck it, worth a shot.
Well, it certainly is.
Damn it! Heavy Echo got the same idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us!
What do you think you guys are doing? Your ass. Do these pull off
this? Yes, this is a dildo of an idea. No way in shit it'll work. You know that.
Better than nothing. Not like we have anything to lose.
The charge shot that these guys throw. I hope I have another storage space on my laptop because, yeah, I feel like I'm sort of running out of them. Like running out of storage space, basically.
Damn it! Heavy Echo got the same idea. Come on, we can't let him get to that capsule before us.
Put it to go. Nice.
Yes, this is a dildo of an idea. No way in shit it'll work. You know that.
It's better than nothing. Not like we have anything to lose.
Ah! Trishka. These guys always try to dodge. I don't know how they can manage to dodge a snap, but yeah, they run up to us. Oh wait, I forgot something back there. The news bot. Go to another view. I mean, the charges come in handy, especially in this level.
Ooh. 50 seconds to detonation.
Man, Serato already set the Ulysses to detonate. We are fucked.
Still time. Move your shit.
40 seconds to detonation.
Pretty much what I wanted to do, but something else beat me to it. Where are we going again?
20 seconds to detonation.
So happens to have my name on it.
Crap! Ain't that kind of
that's
party,
what we
stink finger?
Swords. Ooh, the hecatomb too. I guess that's one way to kill it. Seems like everybody's troops have spawned. Except for the Hecaton. The Hecaton survived that. Or is that the Hecaton? I don't know how to say that.
A shitty time.
Left every friend I had down there. And you. You got every reason in the world to want me dead, Trishka.
I'm your friend, Gray. You're absolved, Hunt. Like I said, I know what Serrano did. I got to see him for the twisted up psychopath he is. I know it wasn't your fault, Gray. I'm not just saying that.
You're wrong. Old damn thing's my fault.
I'd have been out for Serrano's blood, too, if I were you. He used you to kill good people.
Rel, Oliver, Ishi. They all died following my mission. They're on me.
So they followed you to make sure the man who shit on their lives got a mouthful himself.
And I let him get away.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Well, the game doesn't really have a sequel, but I do hope that, you know, we do get a continuation to the story. It doesn't have a sequel as far as I know, or maybe we need to play it like a few times before we can actually find something that, a sequel, but like the true ending maybe. But yeah, it was a pretty fun game, exhilarating. Addictive, to be honest, once you actually get the hang of all the mechanics and stuff. I mean, a lot of the stuff is pretty wild and excessive in nature, but then again, I mean, a lot of the combat mechanics are also quite, how do I put this, practical, in a sense. So, yeah, plus the soundtrack, that's, again, really exhilarating soundtrack. Pretty solid game overall, pretty solid game. I mean, back when I first seen the trailer of this game, it said that it was violently fun, and yeah, I mean, I cannot really say otherwise. It is a violently, addictively fun game to play. I'm honestly looking forward to the people to Bulletstorm 2 now, just to see if there are any changes to the weaponry made, or if it's just like the dialogues and stuff. Because, I mean, I would love to play the Deep Pickles, you know, pistols. That would be amazing to play with. And, but then again, I think he used like a wide variety of weapons either way, so let's have to check and see. Let's have to see when we actually get to it. But, yeah, that was it for today. As for, like, that was it for the series, actually, so. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, thank you for sticking around to the end, and thank you for sticking around to the end of the damn playlist. So, well, I'll be continuing with the Daggerfall now. I don't know whether I'm going to play, like, Pandora tomorrow in first-person perspective, or this game itself, with the Duke Nukem mode turned on. But, let's see what we do next. And let's see where we go from here. Whatever it is, I'll see you guys sometime soon. Until then, take care. Fear thee well, fellow orphans.
Sir, he's awake.
About goddamn time. What the f... You get him a better patch job than mine? Fucking disgraceful. This bullshit you done on me.
Sir, General, we did the best we could. Your legs were shattered and your internal organs, well, they were paste, General. Nothing to work with.
Shut it, retard. I didn't come down here for more excuses from your cockhole. Wait the goddamn patient.
Hey there. How you feeling, sushi dick? You see God while you were gone?
God is dead.